2020 has been an incredibly challenging year, and I know we all know that. We've all felt that in incredibly different ways. Me as an emergency medicine physician, I've been on the front lines of COVID. I'll tell you, this is the first time since the AIDS epidemic that Western medicine has had to learn a new disease process, and we've had to learn it on the fly. It has been extremely challenging, but very rewarding too. You know, one thing that I tell everyone who will take the time to listen, and a lot of people do ask me about this, they ask me, who are the patients who do not do well once they've contracted COVID? And it's incredibly predictable. The number one risk factor is obesity. This is a modifiable risk factor. It is not permanent. We need to keep people from getting to that point. And the patients who are there now, we need to roll back the clock. We need to reverse that. When you start taking off weight, you improve things like blood sugar, blood pressure, cholesterol, your joints feel better, your life gets better. And in dealing what we're dealing with right now, your risk of progressing through severe COVID disease, if you do contract it, just diminishes significantly. So that's my other hope here, is that I would really like for us to be able to make an impact on the obesity epidemic in this country.